Did you like smoked salmon, but didn't you eat it anymore because you don't want to eat animals? Then I have a solution for you. Hi, I'm Elke from Go Herbie. Today I'm going to make vegan smoked salmon. Vegan salmon? But we're going to do it. We let the salmon swim in the water and we're using carrots. Carrots? Yeah, carrots. But it doesn't taste like salmon. No, that's right. But we're going to make a marinade and we're using liquid smoke for the taste. We are going to make a marinade with the liquid smoke and other herbs and we let it in the fridge overnight so it gets the carrots get the taste of the smoke and it's just like smoked salmon. I give it to a vegetarian on a toast with a vegan cream cheese and he said he didn't want to eat it if it wasn't given to him by a vegan because he didn't believe it otherwise that it wasn't real salmon. So you can eat it, yeah, like I said, on a toast with cream cheese, but also on pasta or on a sandwich with other vegetables and a salad. I will show you in the video how I made the marinade and the carrots. Enjoy! Like the recipe or you're going to trick someone, let me know in a reaction below. And yeah, you can also subscribe the channel and yeah, hope to see you in the next video. Bye.